Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Is that clear enough for you? Ah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. Hmm. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch. What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Devil May Cry video. And from like the rating of this game, if I see anything, I will probably edit it. If there's anything in this, like this is like a, I'm gonna try to like stop recording if I see anything of it. Nothing left. So I'm gonna let this cutscene play out. So that I probably will have to edit out, but we'll see. I'll look at other gameplay videos of this, but just of this beginning.
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia.
We'll see. But I know how some people on the internet might be like perverts.
Citizens.
And you know, we want to keep this not like perverted at all.
We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The hunter demon. He's here.
Sorry guys, I thought my mom was calling me.
Dante,
for a hangover.
Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
This trailer
missed.
I think those were in, but okay, I know about the red orbs. Swallows pride with a swollen. I don't know if the white orbs were in Devilman, I forgot. But yeah, I took a little break from Devilman Cry 2.
This way.
That game was like,
who said that?
Kind of boring. But I will get back into it. I just don't want to get back onto it right now.
My guns? Target practice. Right on cue.
Sure, I don't miss anything. Okay, I can't get nothing there.
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. Fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Where'd she go?
Who's this dude with the big head? Like there's mission, say so like there's mission select. Alright, that's cool. I don't know if this is the right way. But like, I see something green. Oh, it's the star. Huh. So they still have those. But don't worry guys, I will get back into Devil May Cry 2. I just like wanted to take a quick break. And plus I also have to focus on school. And I'm also getting my permit test. But yeah, I'm getting my permit test on Tuesday, I think, or maybe another day. I'm gonna find that secret door. I wanna look around. We're gonna do something with this. It's time to go to work, guys. Purchase Dante's first upgrade item. Not first upgrade. Okay. don't think I need anything right here right now. I can't even buy anything. But yeah, the reason I chose to play DMC is because this is a reboot of the game. So this isn't like the main story game.
How did it get up there?
Can't believe what I'm seeing.
I still don't know who this dude is.
Hey! Get down here and fight! Should I go in here?
Was I supposed to kill them on? Yeah. Why are none of them dying? Freaking finally, at least one of them died. Now one more. There we go. Man, I already got 50 kills. Health cost fragment. Okay. How do we go back? Up. Yeah. Like this little loading screen. Which way?
Exit. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
I got stuck on the wall. Come on. Don't do me like that. Dante's old wig. Or his old hair.
Not in a million years.
Why not?
He's bulletproof. There's a rip up ahead.
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter.
Man, we already 44 minutes in.
Fighters.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Man, this is like Bloodborne.
Oh,
Okay, now I parried him.
Oh, you feel it now, don't ya?
Jesus Christ. Yo. You really made me use
it. Does it hurt?
You're dead. Chop his face up! Cut his head off!
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first.
Oh yeah! The dude died. R.I.P. R.I.P. on blood. Oh, it's the loading screen.
My mother. I barely remember her.
Okay, after this cutscene, I'm gonna end the video.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
Do
with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We just received reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant.
Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now, it is just a matter of time.
Look at your eye. Come on, puppy. Let's go. Defeat Dante's pursuer. Okay. Oh, I missed three. So just like the last ones. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next DMC Definitive Edition. Or I think I could just call it DMC. Or Devil May Cry 2. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace.